We got our mission soon.
I know. Working on the tan.
So you, when you go to South Africa, you'll look like a aborigine.
The native there.
Let's see the shoes you got.
These are some high aggressive tread Sunday shoes.
Can I have a cheese cooler?
Nice.
They have a complete waterproof inner lining like snowboarding boots do.
Oh, I can't really see it very well, but...
In Africa, there's so much water. And you know,
the lightning capital of the world.
That doesn't mean it's the water capital of the world.
Lightning storms. I've had plenty of lightning storms before.
Hey, you'll see the rains down in Africa. Now I can come back from my mission and people are like, I miss this. And I'll be like, I miss the rains down in Africa. I miss the rains down in Africa.
Cool.
They walked outside.
Oh, I saw his eyes. They were red. Like, you know how the guy is just right? Red people.
It's getting wet.
Help it!
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Wow. That? What kind of moth is that?
It's a huge one. Wow.
It was attacking my face. It's called a bird moth.
A bird moth?
That's not just an eagle moth.
What is it? Shoebox.
I know that I've seen that kind of moth in a book before. And I'm trying to remember what it's called.
It's called endangered species.
I think it's a luna moth.
Luna moth?
Probably.
Except luna moths are more greenish. But
yeah,
they're really
so beautiful.
Where's Will bailing when
you... That was scary. I'm like,
Ryan, come over here. Ryan, come over here. I thought it was a bat. And I saw it fluttering, and I slammed the door because I didn't want to...